An Accra High Court has dismissed a suit filed by the Progressive People's Party challenging the Electoral Commission's filing fees for nominees of the 2016 polls, which it considered exorbitant and arbitrary. The judge who presided over the case said she lacked jurisdiction to hear the matter, hence her decision to strike out the case.